Andrea, Max, and today we talk about low cable rope French press. So, set up for the exercise by placing a 30 to 45 degree bench in front of a cable pulley machine and attaching the rope to the low pulley. Sit down with your back flat against the bench. Grab the rope with your palms facing each other. Your forearms should be parallel to the floor at this point, and your elbows should be pointed at the ceiling. Slowly push the rope straight up until your arms are fully extended, and deep breathe out. Keep your upper arms stationary, posed, and slowly deep breathe in and bring the rope back to the starting position. Keep your body as still as possible and control the weight as you slowly lower the weight back to the starting position.
Come on, action is now. TrainJustMind.com.